position under pressure. Oh, that's perfect play. The key is to get on top of the ball and then roll your wrists.
A super strong.
Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
That's a brilliant shot, right off the meter of the bat.
Oh, that's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that. Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack. Say about that shot. He does look in good touch today.
The sweeper picks up. There was a good piece of running.
Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
Oh, what a catch by Palmerston.
An early wicket like that can be crucial. Now we'll see how the batting side respond.
Hold him.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey. Perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away.
That's a big appeal.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. That's got the treatment, and you've got to say it deserved it.
The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
Exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
He gave that a bit of Larry Dooley.
That's a good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Big shout for that one.
Yes, he's given him.
Good decision. Very good decision.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That has to be close. Done him all ends up.
Boyle's made a terrible mess of the stumps.
Giles gets his second. He's gone for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
Super stuff. Great catch. We can have a look at that again.
Lovely delivery. It bounced a bit more than he thought, and the batsman's in terrible trouble here.
Hit straight to a fielder. He's struggling to get back here. That's the red light. He's out. Oh, that's close. That's found the gap in the field, fielded by the man at long on.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. That was. You can see that the players are looking pretty good after their break. We're feeling pretty good too about the rest of this match. With me commentating is Richie Bell. Facing now is Andrew Strauss.
He runs here, the sweeper picks up. That is an excellent catch.
Now, the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing. Michael Vaughan's at the wicket.
Beautiful piece of batting, that.
It's... Scothic waiting at the striker's end. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Out in the middle now is Marcus Trescothick. The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring. That is massive! Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
Vaughan,
face it.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
That was still going up as it cleared the rope.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Out!
Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
Triscothic, facing. That's gone through, he's out.
That went straight through the gate. Kevin Peterson takes guard.
Peterson, facing.
Must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
Confident appeal.
And gone.
Here's Andrew Flintoff.
Beaten all ends up by that one.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around him.
Done him.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball.
That is a glorious stroke.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Marvellous stuff.
Oh, what a catch.
Well, that's a lazy shot, you know. What a waste.
What a marvellous shot.
Jones is now facing. Oh, and he's bowling.
Good, you can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
Must be close. Flicks the ball down to fine leg. There's just one there.
It's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
In the air, and gone.
Now that's an important catch. Oh boy, is that an important catch, and didn't he do well to cling on? Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seemed to take his eye off the ball.
Ah, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great...